Let's talk about health.
Yes.
The NDC would point to hospitals and say, this is what they have left behind. In 4 years, what are you leaving behind?
Well, you see, healthcare is not the establishment or the building of empty shells. Okay? Shells in themselves don't cure people. It is what you put in there, the where without, the capacity for hospitals, for health institutions and so on, to be able to administer healthcare to people. That's what is important. Otherwise, why? We will just go around the country and put up empty shells, and then people don't have access to healthcare. When we came, the National Health Insurance Scheme, which has proven to be the biggest intervention in our health sector in many decades, was on the brink of collapse. It owed the service provided 1.2 billion CDs. People, by December 2016, hospitals were no longer taking national health insurance cards. We've been able to reverse
that. The University of Ghana Medical Center was not an empty shell. The Ridge Hospital was not an empty shell. The Bank of Ghana Hospital was not an empty one. The Shai Osudoku District Hospital was not an empty one. The East Hospital, which you used to treat COVID, was not an empty shell.
University of Ghana Medical Center, when we come, it wasn't operational. It was an empty shell. You build the
thing. They had everything in there.
You put what? It wasn't there.
Even the air conditioners were running when we went to check. It was simply an issue of administrative fight over health ministry versus Kolebu Teaching Hospital. Clearly, that was a struggle.
Well, but even
so fast forward. Which empty shells are you leaving behind?
Which empty shells are we
leaving
behind?
Yeah, because if it's going to be a comparative analysis,
if you are doing the comparative record of NDC's 8 years in government versus our 3 years in government, then I'm telling you that in 3 years, the systems that we have put in place that allows people to access healthcare in terms of a resuscitation of the National Health Insurance Scheme, they provide the provision of one ambulance per every district and extra that allows people to get to health facilities in time, the provision of medical equipment, medical supplies to hospitals to be able to allow people to access healthcare, in my view, in 3 years is preferable to an 8 year tenure that only gets you to show 3 or 4 health facilities. Okay. What is the use of Accra Medical Center to my mother in Widana? Because she wants to go to the Widana health facility there, John and Mahama, be able to find a nurse there who will attend to her. That's what is important.
John
to
Mahama
her.
Made his ministers commit a percentage of their salary to building cheap compounds. Your mother in Widana would benefit from the cheap compound in that community.
Did they come to account to you for that money? Did they show you how many cheap compounds?
They said they built 15 or so.
And where are they?
I'm sure we can trace them.
Absolutely. So that's for them to show us.